exist for free time, will not be able to win this at all. Instead of feeling sad about this, the author finds it freeing to accept the limitations of human existence and embrace the wonder of the unknown. The comparison to a dog or an alien suggests that innocence can be a positive thing, perhaps because it allows for a sense of curiosity and wonder that is unburdened by preconceptions or expectations. Overall, the passage seems to celebrate the beauty and mystery of the universe while acknowledging the transience of human existence, and encourages a sense of openness and curiosity towards the unknown. An installation called Innocent/Like a Dog or an Alien would be a thought-provoking and engaging experience that encourages viewers to explore the beauty and mystery of the universe through the lens of innocence and curiosity. While the motor is connected to pins 6, 10, and 11. In the setup function, the motor and sensor pins are set as either inputs or outputs, and the serial communication is initialized. In the loop function, the motor is set to turn in one direction using digital write commands to the IN1 and IN2 pins. Then, the distance to each of the four sensors is cut off. The code seems to be controlling the motor based on the readings from four distance sensors. The distance sensors are connected to pins 2, 3, 4, and 5, while the motor is connected to pins 6, 10, and 11. In the setup function, the motor and sensor pins are set as either inputs or outputs, and the serial communication is initialized. In the loop function, the motor is set to turn in one direction using digital write commands to the IN1 and IN2 pins. Then, the distance to each of the four sensors is measured using pulsar commands and stored in the geomet. The calibrator is function is then called for times to convert the pulse duration to a distance in millimeters and store the results in the distances array. After that, there are two different output logic sections, although only the second one is currently active. This section sets the output speed variable based on the minimum distance detected by any of the sensors. If all sensor values are negative, or if all sensor values are less than a certain threshold, then the output speed is set to zero. Otherwise, the output speed is calculated using the math function based on the minimum distance value. It's worth noting that there is some commented error code in the first output logic section, which suggests that the original code may have been tried and used again. And max functions to calculate the minimum and maximum distance values, but it was not successful.
Attention, maintenance time.
Attention, maintenance time.
Attention, maintenance time. This passage seems to be expressing the idea that impermanence and the limited nature of human existence can be liberating and exciting rather than depressing. The author suggests that while the universe may be infinite and beautiful and chaotic, at the same time, humans only exist for a brief time and will not be able to live as well. Instead of feeling sad about this, the author finds it freeing to accept the limitations of human existence and embrace the wonder of the unknown. The comparison to a dog or an alien suggests that innocence can be a positive thing, perhaps because it allows for a sense of curiosity and wonder that is unburdened by preconceptions or expectations. Overall, the passage seems to celebrate the beauty and mystery of the universe while acknowledging the transience of human existence. Encourages a sense of openness and curiosity towards the unknown. An installation called Innocent / Like a Dog or an Alien could be a a thought-provoking and engaging experience that encourages viewers to explore the beauty and mystery of the universe through the lens of innocence and curiosity.